Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. We've got our blueprint researching. So. That's all about.
Drive active.
No battlefields going right now.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
We sell. Ah, AV cap booster. Nice.
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you.
let's try level 2. See how that goes.
Web drive active. Web drive active.
Huh. Not many belts in Resbroco. I guess that's not really a surprise.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Millimeter autocannons on a stabber?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Jesus. Okay. I guess I understand the logic.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, let's. Maybe let them duke it out first. So I'm thinking we could take out this cruiser. Actually, speed tanking in a cruiser? That's kind of funny. Probably don't need the web. Save my cap since he's nuding me. Well, not too bad as far as missions go. Definitely easier than trying to do it in a regular destroyer. I wonder if the Fleeteth Shoe Thrasher. It would definitely have taken longer. Probably still doable, though.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So probably what I should do is take missions from one of the LOSEC bases.
Warp drive
I'll have to find
active.
one. I guess relatively close to the front line, because seems like all of these we have to travel to an Amar system to do it, so. Something to look into.
Warp drive active.
Have to say, I'm pretty happy with the performance of this ship. I didn't believe people when they said it was basically a speed tanking brawler. But against ships of its size and larger, that does in fact seem to be true.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. You have been promoted.
Sweet. Blade Commander. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So, oh, I forgot to spend my points. All right. Now it's actually going to be enough for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.